final meeting of the season between the Wings and defending cup champs. Wings coming off an OT win over Nashville. Washington coming off an OT loss in Dallas. Three now without a win for the Capitals for the first time this season.
You got all those East Coast teams and all that stuff. And anyway, it's a different set of issues and problems than traveling to Anaheim and those late games. The fans are the winners. The fans are the winners.
In the slot, no, and Holtby out to grab that off Athanasiu.
The fans are the winners as you look at that last easy save for Holtby when he can see it all the way. Because we don't have the amount of 10:30, 10 o'clock.
Won a cup, moved on, came back. He was moved in the Philip Grubauer trade, their backup netminder, and then re-signed as a free agent.
Whoa!
Nice move on him by Mantha. Back in front of the goal for Vanek.
Wow. He's looked good coming back. After being off for 15 games, he really put a move on the defenseman right there and then a good defensive play. 39 with a big move right there on Brooke Korpik. Wow.
Luke Witkowski ahead for Christopher N. On the wing. Off the crossbar. The junction of the post and the bar. Or off the bar.
Snapshot by Carlson.
He's got it again. Back to Wilson, the shot, saved by Howard. Rebound loose in front of the net. They can't spin it away. Wilson shot, he scores! Boy, the Red Wings had a chance to clear and fought one another for that puck in front of their own goal.
Lifted the stick, stole the puck a couple times. The mad scramble, that shot by Wilson never got through. And Frans-Nielsen somehow got checked from behind, and that left Howard out to dry for Tom Wilson and a gaping net, and Wilson makes no mistake about that.
Oshie with a nice move to get it again. 198 career goals for Oshie. He had seven shots, but nothing.
Look at this.
And lost to Dallas. Mantha in, scores! Anthony Mantha has tied it up. 1-1.
Steals the puck. Boom. Comes in from behind, and he's gone. Three or four good strides. He goes to the backhand, tucks it between the pads of Braden Holtby. Nice move right there. And like I said, he looked at me and said, I should have shot.
What a wonderful sight that was to see when T.J. Oshie won the Stanley Cup and how proud he was of his family. Tipped in front, good save by Howard. Ovechkin back in front, knocked away. Vanek cleared. Jensen moved up. Travis Boyd was hit. Jensen took it away again. Back for N. Dropped it back for De La Rose with a shot. And Holtby hangs on to that as Travis Boyd went down just in front of the shot.
Thinking to himself, I made the decision to shoot the puck. I could have probably done something a little bit different, like cut to the middle. There was nobody really in that lane. He to his left there, he could have cut over to his right, had the goaltender moving and probably improved his scoring chances.
30 goal score. Puck came free and Bertuzzi gives it to Nyquist. Catching up is Hironic. He goes to the goal. Nyquist across to Larkin. Back of it. Scores! What a feed! Hironic went to the net. And Larkin put it right on his stick. It's 2-1.
What a lovely play. Nice read by Nyquist and a beautiful setup by Larkin. And Hironic gets himself a 2-1 goal. Perfectly executed. And nicely done. Boy, oh boy.
There's a shot in. Knocked down by Howard. Oshie with a backhand. And Howard's got that. Glendening. Pumping with Kuznetsov, Ovechkin lurking. Helms got it. Ovechkin. Long shot in, Holtby holds on. Nyquist to Vanek. Nielsen far side, goes that way. Off the kick plate to him, to Cronwall, and a shot. Save made by Holtby with Vanek right there, Niskanen. Mantha goes down after it. Mantha with his 10th goal this season.
Oh,
right in front of the net.
What a
and
save that
grab.
Was. Holy
be good stop.
Mackerel. One right there. Wow. And Mantha's pressure made all that happen.
And a bad giveaway. Carried back in by Niskanen. Back of the net for Varana. Trying to wrap around Larkin. Beat Oshie to it. Then forced by Varana to put it off the glass. Kept in by Niskanen though. Fronted there by Erickson, knocked to the corner by Hronek.
Look at that pressure by Detroit, my goodness. Look out.
Now Verena. Jacob Verena cut off by Erickson, that long reach.
There's going to be a penalty.
Yep.
Here it is right here. You got to go to, you know what? I didn't see it bounce over his stick, so I'll let him off the hook on that one. Erickson not happy with the call, but an easy one to make, really, by the referee. Bad bounce over the stick of Hronek. And that allowed the time to run out where there was a white jersey right in his face.
And on the left wing to Abdelkader, the shot, and a save by Braden Hope. Back come the Capitals, Boyd. Played it to Ovechkin, put on the brakes, passed across, wide open, they score! What a play by Alexander Ovechkin for Boyd.
To fake everything, and you know he doesn't fake too many. He's shooting the puck, pulled up and bang, a bang-bang play. A very similar play to the goal by Wilson to the left of Howard, who's got to cover the other side. And very, very similar off the bottom of the trapper, but what a setup by Ovechkin. Beautiful pass. He could have shot. And we got a tie. Lot area. And Jacob DeRose just came back to the bench.
Save made, what a stop.
So, right about that save, my goodness, right off the toe of the pad.
Kick back by Chalosky to Jensen. In front, all alone, Smith-Pelly a move. Howard scrambling, makes the save.
Within seconds. Backstrom, what a playmaker he is. He got in behind Detroit defensively. Both defensemen were caught behind the goal line.
Kuznetsov in, Howard the save.
Good recovery by Hronek.
Back for Niskanen, now to Kempney. Took the shot, the score! Through a crowd, Kempney let it go. He's got his fifth.
Oh boy, no wonder. Now this puck may have hit somebody as well.
Yeah,
it hit Bertuzzi for sure, but that's, you know, 58 feet out. I don't think it hit anybody after that. There's no chance for Jimmy Howard to see that puck. Get two Red Wings, two big bodies, and two big bodies in white jerseys. Ovechkin took a wave at it. I don't think he touched it.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a goal.
Yeah. Cross Bannock. Nyquist for Cronwall. Nielsen to Cronwall. Across the shot, Nyquist, save made by Holtby. Six on four now for Detroit, with their net empty in a power play. Nielsen, behind the net, move quickly, a little too quickly again by Vanek. Gets up and a couple of times and off the post.
The goal post, on the inside of the post too.
Well, they're certainly giving time to set up.
Yeah, right.
Backstrom, Larkin. Washington clears it, and they snap their three-game skid, their longest of the season. They win by one, 3-2.
They've also beaten the Red Wings all three meetings this season in four straight, stretching back to last year. That is capital punishment. Anthony Mantha is the man once more, back in the score sheet with his first goal on this side of a broken hand.